Tight end Tyreek James scored the game-winning touchdown for Tulane as they come into the road and stunned Kansas State by winning 17-10. Now they improve to 3-0 in the season.